Thank you. emergency power outage at 12:40 a.m. at night occurred in 5 districts due to a technological failure at the substation. Power engineers of the central electric group putting the operations back up through the power plants. Temporarily restore power supply to consumers, the press service of IDs reported. And other news of the day, today. You know what you're listening to. It's behind you. I repeat. It's behind you. Chevrolet van was found, which flew off the road at high speed. Unfortunately, the driver did not survive. During the audit, it was found that the man who was driving was in a state of intoxication.
Thank you.